me and bought me a keyboard, an organ. She told my mother, she said, this child is going to be something one day. But my mother looked and took everything away from me. Everything. But God said, not so. Not so. You're going to do this time, and you're going to come out on top. I didn't know what he meant. The comforter, it helped me. Yes. It brought me on and out.
Yes, sir.
I cried. I called out on it. I said, Father, if you don't help me, I'm lost. Yes. Yeah, I got 30-some more years on this earth. I know you ain't intending on me to live like this on this crack cocaine. The good Lord didn't give me the spirit of fear, but he gave me a powerful mind and he gave me power and a sound mind to go into that prayer and come out with a bachelor's and a master's degree. No testimony. Thank you. God bless you. I'm not going to take up any more.